Sir, you got a very informative presentation. You managed to answer some of the questions I've already had. Do you know what the outstanding debt is that we already have with Silver Brook and Badger?
You know, our current debt right now is a little bit less than $30 million. It's about $29 million. There's about $6 million that will come off in the next year or so. And so, about $6 million in interest. And so our current debt for all of our bond indebtedness is a little under $30 million. And interest with that is about six.
Okay, so we're looking at, between the two projects, about $100 million in debt.
Well, you're looking at in debt of 50 plus six, and an interest on top of that, which certainly has to be paid down. But you're close to, if you did do the numbers, you're right, because 70 and 30 is probably a little bit over 100.
Okay. Is this gonna handcuff you guys at all as far as something that pops up in the next 2 years, say a roof falls in or something like that? There's a lot of debt hanging out there.
You know, referendum debt is a separate tax levy above and beyond what you tax.